Survive the drive southwest to the Naval Yard. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. We'll be right back. stunts together for maximum points. Get going. Find the stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score. granddaddy was in the Navy, a sailor with a car in every port. Head on down to the Naval Yard to take a tour of his old aircraft carrier. Of course, you won't be able to see much when you're ripping through it at 200 miles an hour. Keep it dialed in. This is Captain Atomica. Those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run. We'll be right back. race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. In a race, you can take the shortest route or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving. DJ Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses. Hey, do you guys know when baseball season restarts? Because, you know, I'd hate to see the look on the face. Know where the stunts are around here? Prove it. We'll be right back. The Watson 25 V16 Revenge is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. DJ Atomica reporting on more road rage hitting the streets of peaceful Paradise City. Drivers are slamming and shutting each other from the heights of Crystal Summit to the canyons of downtown. Watson 25 V16 Revenge has been delivered to your junkyard. We'll be right back. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. Here's a shout out to a top secret Burnout player out there, Grandmaster. He phones me directly from time to time and gives me some expert tips and secrets for the game. Let me know next time you're back in town and I'll make sure some of the Criterion guys come out and join us. He drives a mean machine, that's for sure. Chain your stunts together for maximum points. Get going! Find the stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score. Those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run. We'll be right back. Domica here with new reports of a race through paradise. May speed, luck, and a modicum of audacity be with you. Stunts are around here? Prove it. We'll be right back. Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking.
Thank you.
Great performance there. Beating the target time adds the Watson Revenge Racer to your car collection. Pick it up at the junkyard. Best drift corner in paradise? Well, the jury's out, but it's gotta be between Chembry, Uphill, West Crawford, and Newton Drive. Oh, and don't forget South Mountain Drive. That's one of my favorites. I'm DJ Atomica, and you're listening to Crash FM. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Thank you. Takedown target is set. Let battle commence.
Thank you.
hit the takedown target to get a mark on your license. Keep your eyes open for the Montgomery Hawker driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Got an email here from a guy called Keller who wants to know which car looks best in black, eh, Jack?
I didn't think there were any cars in black.
Okay, easy, big guy. Atomica's just fooling with you. Montgomery Hawker has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive west to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. Nice win. Beating the Hawker burning route means you've won the special edition Hawker Solo with custom paint job and extra boost.